Our expectations in the 90s were pretty unrealistic. We expected someone was going to walk 5,000 miles and end up at our door. Yeah, we just didn't expect them to take 20 years, ask for a green card, and offer a pet tiger as a dowry. Can you imagine how big of a litter box you'd need?